Welcome to Wisdom Jobs. Myself is Janardhan, my dear students and friends. Today I am going to the topic of continuous problems of the problems on ages. These are very important for all competitive exam point of view students. Whether prepare for the railways, banks, RRB and Delhi police and local police, every exam point of view students, these are very main portion occupy the in our exam point of question dear students. So due to the reason dear students, please should follow what I am saying here in the session is. We continue the some questions are there, we will complete the some previous questions dear students. And before starts my session, please subscribe our channel. See dear students, Sangeeta is, one more the next question dear students, Sangeeta is 50 years old and Sanjana is 40 years old. Dear students, Sangeeta is right now 50 years and Sanjana is the 40 years. They given the present age of Sangeeta and Sanjana. How long was ratio of their ages 3:2? Yeah, it's a very good question in exam point, dear students. But when taken the question is very little question, but when taken the crack the question, dear students, you take the some take the more time. If you are not commanding the aptitude approach, if you are getting the aptitude approach, no problem, dear students. If you are commanding in the little bit of aptitude skills or getting the better ways in exam point of view and taking the proper approach in exam point, you getting the better way, dear students. Otherwise, taking some time to take and crack the question, dear students. See this one. Sangeeta is 50 years old and Sanjana is 40 years old, dear students. How long ago was the ratio of their ages 3:2? The present Sangeeta is 50 years are there and Sanjana age is 40 years, dear students. How long the between the ratio is the 3:2, dear students? Yeah, well, like this question is simple. Taken the, you taken the 1, 2, 3 approach are there. First taken the convection method, then move on to the shortcut, then move on to the shortcut, dear students. See this one. Sangeeta, right now how many is given is 30 equal to 50 years are there. And Sanjana 40 dear students. Dear students, 50 Sangeeta minus some k value by 40 minus k equal to dear students, you have to find the 3/2. Dear, why you taken the k value here? You have to find the k years ago. What was the ratio between the those two people are there, 3:2. Right now these ages, dear students, 50 years and 40 years. So due to the reason, dear students, are taken the some years ago. Maybe the option A or chance option B or option T, option D like this one, dear students. First taken the to find out the K value. First you have to find the kind K value, dear students. 30 equal to dear students. One taken the 2 into dear students, diagonal value here, as well as 3 into dear students, diagonal this value, dear students. Or like this one. Like this one, dear students. 2 into this one, 30 equal to dear students, 2 into 50 minus k is equal to 3 into 40 minus k, dear students. Dear students, when taken the 2 into 50, that equal to 100 minus 2k is equal to 3 into 40, that equal to 120, dear students. 120 minus 3k, dear students. 120 minus 3k, dear students. Dear students, when k to taken this side, that equal to dear students, plus 3k minus 2k equal to dear students, 120. When 100 come to this side, that equals to minus 100, dear students. That equal to dear students, 1k equals to 20, dear students. K equal to dear students, 20. 20 years ago, the ratio will become the, 20 years ago, the ratio was become the, those number is 30 equal to dear students, 3:2. That is the one way of getting the answer, that is the convection method. This is the right answer. That is the option value. Then more dear students, that is the option. This option here is the answer, dear students. So this is our answer, dear students. But it's always, is it support for exam point of view this approach, sir? No, dear students. Always, this is not right approach in exam. This is not right approach in exam point. So how can you find the question, dear students? Sometime, dear students, what it is here, my past of experience, every question sometime taken is with support of option approach, with support of option, dear students. Dear students, check out with the option A, option B, option C, option D like this one, dear students. See, dear students, when taken the shortcut like this one, the present age of this person is the Sanjana and the name dear students, when taken the shortcut, Sangeeta and Sanjana, dear students, and Sanjana. 50-40. One taken the ratio 5:4, but that's present day is not getting the 3:2 ones. One subtract from the, these values are there from this one, that equal to H ones -20. If it is first half, -20. So this equal to H ones 30. This equal to 10 H ones. This equal to 30 days and this equals to 20. The ratio of students would be cancelled like this one. 0, 0 over the ratio is the equal to students 3:2. It satisfied. So that is the around the students. That is the better way in exam point. This is the better way. I think this is not right approach in exam. This is not right approach in exam point students. I hope understood what I am saying here. Simple derivations, what it is here, I taken the 50 and 40. If I substitute the maybe the first option value, 50 minus 20, that equal to 30 years. Means 20 years ago of the Sangeet is. And 40 minus 20 means 20 years ago of that Sanjana, that equal to 20 years. Then you only find the between the ratio of the result value of 20 taken from the 50 as well as 20 taken from the 40, that equal to this one. 30 and 20 are there. When you have to find the ratio between those values are there, this element is the 0, 0, the ratio is the 3:2, it is the satisfied, so that is the first option. If the first one is not satisfied, move on to the second option. But this is the better approach in exam point, this is the better way to getting the better score in exam point. But otherwise, when taking the question like this one, you are not getting that approach also. I hope all of you should watch my dear students. Thank you. Dear students, if you like my session, press like and say to your friends getting the more shortcuts and more updates in exam point of view. If any inquiries, dear students, please comment in the comment box. Thank you.